American Family News. I'm Robert Thornton. A judge sentenced South Carolina attorney Alec Murdaugh to life in prison a day after he was convicted of murder in the shooting deaths of his wife and son. The sentence issued today carries no chance of parole or early release. The jury deliberated for less than 3 hours yesterday before finding Murdaugh guilty. See AFN.net for more. President Biden may be issuing his first veto following a Senate vote against his plan that would allow retirement fund managers to consider so-called environmental, social, and corporate governance factors. Here's Fox's Edward Lawrence.
The president wants to keep that green agenda going. We're starting to see that cracks now in support for the president's progressive policies. Now the House of Representatives has turned to the Republicans' favor. Some moderate Democrats on the Senate side up for re-election, starting to vote down some of the president's policies. Senator John Tester and Senator Joe Manchin both voted to pass the bill, rolling back the new Labor Department rule, which would open the door to allow retirement plans to consider climate change as a major factor in investment.
The storm system that brought rough weather to California hit the Dallas-Fort Worth area hard late yesterday. Winds of 75 to 80 miles per hour plus left plenty of damage. At one point, WFAA meteorologists said the line of storms extended 360 miles from the Texas-Oklahoma border into South Texas. Here's WFAA's Kara Sewell talking about the damage.
You can just see what a mess it is. So this is a meat market here that a lot of local families depend on regularly. And inside, you can see the facade just fell off on top of these cars.
The Storm Prediction Center said the storm threat continued today in the Tennessee and Ohio valleys and into the southern Appalachians. A few tornadoes are again possible. A conservative activist said he's deeply concerned that the U.S. is not prepared for war with communist China. Here's AFN's Chad Groening.
During the first public hearing of the new House China Select Committee, Republican members drove home the point that Beijing is not a trading partner or even a competitor. In fact, the brutal, genocidal communist regime is an enemy of freedom and is, in fact, preparing for a war with the United States. And during a speech this week at the American Enterprise Institute, Secretary of the Army Christine Warmoth made a shocking statement that hasn't gotten the attention it deserves. She said, quote, "If we got into a major war with China, the United States homeland would be at risk, as well as with both kinetic attacks and non-kinetic attacks, whether it's cyber attacks on the power grid or on pipelines. They are going to go after the will of the United States public. They are going to try to erode support for a conflict." Gary Bauer is chairman of the Campaign for Working Families. During an appearance on American Family Radio, he expressed concerns about the compromised Biden family.
What the Chinese communists and what, frankly, interest in Ukraine and other places were doing was buying access, buying favors from a family that they thought the head of had a good chance of being president of the United States at some point. So the Biden family was making out like bandits.
And Bauer says, unfortunately, many Americans still buy into the idea of China as a trading partner.
Communist China does have a lot of so-called American capitalists who are so interested in making more money in communist China that they've become lobbyists, unfortunately, for communist China's interests here in the United States, let alone, of course, the president and his family.
I'm Chad Groening.
Appearing on the Washington Watch program, Republican Representative Chris Smith from New Jersey said the one-child-per-couple policy in China has led to a more nationalistic tone there and moved them to look outward to exert control over other countries. He believes Xi Jinping is leading the charge.
Obviously, he has threatened Japan repeatedly. He has threatened us. And he's got nuclear capability, weapons that, again, they either stole from us or the technology for missiles and the like that we sold them. And that started under the Clinton administration.
Switching political parties to be able to choose the primary in which a voter wants to cast a ballot is an old Wyoming tradition, one that has faced growing scrutiny as the state's Democrats increasingly have tried to use the tactic to interfere in Republican primaries. Switching parties ahead of primaries is about to get a lot more difficult. Republican Governor Mark Gordon said yesterday he would allow a bill curtailing the practice to take effect today without his signature. And that is a wrap on News This Hour. We do thank you for listening. See AFN.net for more. For American Family News, I'm Robert Thornton.
Satan still plots against me. child of the King, an heir to the throne. That is why I sing, for my sin is all gone. In this life I may never have riches or fame, but the God of all heaven knows my name. Yes, Jesus knows my name.
Thank you. love to tell you what I think of Jesus. Since I found in him a friend so strong and true, I would tell you how he changed my life completely. He did something that no other friend could do. No one ever cared for me like Jesus. There's no other friend so kind as he. No one else could take the sin and darkness from me. Oh, how much he cared for me. All my life was full of sin when Jesus found me. All my heart was full of misery and woe. Jesus placed his strong and loving arms around me, and he led me in the way I ought to go. Every day he comes to me with new assurance. More and more I understand his words of love. But I'll never know just why he came to save me, till someday I see his blessed face above. No one ever cared for me like Jesus. There's no other friend so kind as he. Sin and darkness from me. Oh, how much he cared for me. No one else could take the sin and darkness from me. Oh, how much he cared for me.
Love the free KNVBC iPhone and Android apps? Take a moment today to rate those apps in their app stores. Every rating helps get the word out about the great music and programming on KNVBC Revival Radio.
Thank you. Hello, folks. This is Elaine Schoen from Pleasant Unity, Pennsylvania, and you're listening to KNVBC Revival Radio, and I hope you enjoy it as much as I do.
Every time I feel the Spirit moving in my heart, I will pray. Every time I feel the Spirit moving in my heart, I will pray.
Jordan River is running cold. It chills the body, but not the soul. There ain't but one train on this track. It runs to heaven, then right back.
Every time I feel the Spirit moving in my heart, I will pray. Every time I feel the Spirit moving in my heart, I will pray.
Down in the valley when I am weak, it's when the devil usually speaks. Because he's crafty, full of lies, I need the Spirit to keep me wise.
Every time I feel the Spirit moving in my heart, I will pray. Every time I feel the Spirit moving in my heart, I will pray.
Oh, I have sorrow, I have woe, I have heartaches here below. While God leads me, I'll never fear, for I know that,
for I know that He is near. Every time I feel the Spirit moving in my heart, I will pray. Every time I feel the Spirit moving in my heart, I will pray.
Every time I feel the Spirit in my heart, I will pray.
Every time I feel the Spirit in my heart, I will pray.
At the thought of my fate, what must I do to be saved? I desperately searched for release from my pain, but found that man's wisdom was useless and vain. Is there not a power that can break every chain? What must I do? What must I do to be saved? Jesus' blood flows from Calvary, breaking Satan's power, setting captives free. Greatest gift of the greatest love, heaven paid the price with Calvary's blood. Heaven paid the price with Calvary's blood. I saw Jesus bleeding the cross for his stain. The man standing by were all mocking his pain. But then, yes, I heard it, he called out my name. Kneel at the cross and be saved. I fell at the feet of the one hanging there. Oh, Savior, forgive me, I cried in despair. My burden fell off, Jesus answered my prayer. Kneel at the cross. Kneel at the cross and be saved. Be saved. Jesus' blood flows from Calvary, breaking Satan's power, setting captives free. Greatest gift of the greatest love, heaven paid the price with Calvary's blood. Heaven paid the price with Calvary's blood. With Calvary's blood. With Calvary's blood. With Calvary's blood.
Jesus, I believe, though the road is long and hard. that's been born again. Part of the family whose love knows no end. For Jesus has saved us and made us his own. Now we're part of the family on its way home. And sometimes we laugh together, sometimes we cry, sometimes we share together heartaches and sighs, sometimes we dream together of how it will be when we all get to heaven, God's family.
This is Brother Traber. Thank you for listening to KNVBC.com radio. I'd like to invite you to join me for Revival Time, our daily 15-minute radio broadcast. Tune in each weekday, 7 a.m. and 4 p.m. Pacific, right here on KNVBC.com radio.
than all of these. Great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness. Morning, my morning, new mercies I see.
sorrows press on. They see me laughing while the storm's raging. They wonder where I get my song. They cannot see the troubles I face not so very long ago. To comprehend this joy that's within, there's something that they need to know. I've been saved from the flames of a hot burning fire, lifted from the tempest as the waves grew higher, sheltered from the desert, dusty and dry. I was given a drink of water when I thought I would die, delivered from the danger of a dark lion's den, given new life in exchange for my sin, set free, forgiven. I've been born again, my brother, I have been rescued. I used to feel troubled, my sorrows were doubled as the burdens of life held me down. I was defeated till I saw what I needed, then this tender mercy I found. And though life is rough, I'm not giving up, even when I'm tested and tried. I'll not waste time accounting, I'll go on a shouting across to the winning side. Well, I am saved from the flames of a hot burning fire, lifted from the tempest as the waves grew higher, sheltered from the desert, dusty and dry. I was given a drink of water when I thought I would die, delivered from the danger of a dark lion's den, given new life in exchange for my sin, set free, forgiven. I've been born again, my brother, I have been rescued, set free, forgiven. I've been born again, I have been rescued.
The shepherd left the 99 sheep in the fold because his heart was so heavy for the lamb lost in the cold. He searched through the wilderness and the valleys he did comb, found him tangled in the thorns, lifted him with his strong arms, placed him on his shoulder and rejoiced all the way home. Does not mind carrying you. There is no burden too heavy, no valley too deep for him to walk through. He will search the highest mountain, cross the burning desert soon. He does not mind carrying you. Safely away. He does not mind carrying you. too heavy, no valley too deep for him to walk through. He will search the highest mountain, cross the burning desert too. He does not mind carrying you. He does not mind carrying you. There is no burden too heavy, no valley too deep for him to walk through. He will search the highest mountain, cross the burning desert too. He does not mind carrying you.
Yeah.